So, what is a game changer? According to definition, it is a newly introduced element or factor that changes an existing situation or activity in a significant way. So, what exactly makes Gripen a game changer? Is it the sheer size of the aircraft? Is it superior speed and longer reach? Or superior weapons capacity? The answer is none of them. They say the only thing more fearful than a more powerful adversary is a smarter adversary. And if you look back in time, this has been the guiding principle of every weapon system ever built by Saab. Why this obsession with agile, cost-effective and clever weapons? Because Saab's mission is all about keeping people and society safe. Sweden, our small and peaceful country, has a mighty and not so peaceful neighbor. And therefore, we have made it our strategy to defeat a potential enemy, not with greater force, but with greater smartness. This is what made Saab forerunners in HMI, human-machine interaction. In fact, with Gripen E, we have taken it to the next level, human-machine collaboration. Human-machine collaboration is an embedded technology that combines multi-sensor capability and decision support with a future-oriented cockpit design. If you ask us, it is essential to maintaining air superiority in our day and age, and it makes Gripen E the smartest fighter in the skies. The Gripen E system was built to face down high-end opponents in one of the toughest operative environments in the world. It is more agile and more intuitive than any competing system in the skies today. It is, simply put, equipped with superior technology for providing the pilot with a decisive combat information advantage. It starts with a unique system for gathering information. A Gripen E fighter is equipped with a multitude of sensors. These sensors soak up every conceivable bit of information about the surroundings that matter to the pilot and to the aircraft. Friends, foes, fuel, reach, flight data, potential targets and more, feeding the information fusion system. The aircraft processes and fuses the information before sending it on to the pilot. Information fusion is vital. To gain the upper hand in battle, the pilot needs to focus on what matters most in a combat situation. The Gripen E aircraft is perfectly capable of taking care of the rest.
If I'm looking at the interface in the aircraft and I can see all these objects, I observe those and then I orient myself to see what they mean to me. Already here, the interface in the aircraft provides me with what those objects mean, so I don't really have to orient because the aircraft already done a lot of that for me.
Where other fighters work with human-machine interaction, the interface between pilot and aircraft, Gripen E works with human-machine collaboration, in effect, turning pilot and aircraft into one effective fighting unit. Observation, orientation, decision, action. This recurring loop is familiar to anyone with a little knowledge of military terminology.
The aircraft keeps you oriented about where in that decision loop the aircraft is. So you're not running in the loop so much, you're at on top of the loop.
Gripen E's HMC technology provides unrivaled conditions for seamless OODA loop processing between pilot and aircraft. It makes running the loop an intuitive process, giving the fighter superior fighting skills. And to be clear, by fighter, we mean the aircraft and the pilot, two fighting units collaborating as one.
The Gripen has sensors all around the aircraft. Some you can see, some you can't see. All these sensors are gathering a lot of information every millisecond.
At any one time, the aircraft is processing a large number of OODA loops.
That is sort of fused into the computer system, the sort of the heart in the Gripen avionics system. And all that information is available.
It may be a very basic loop concerning, say, fuel. It may be extremely complicated and vital, say, survivability.
I have the possibility to interact with the aircraft in such a way so the aircraft can give back information relevant to me, and then we're building this collaboration between the aircraft and the pilots.
And it gets even better. A Gripen E never flies alone. On a joint mission, there are always several fighters in the air sharing information. Through human-machine collaboration, their interaction becomes almost like a shared nervous system, with every fighter contributing to the seamless fusion of vital information. Working in a team, sharing intelligence, and having the decisive combat information advantage.
When you're trying to solve something as a team, multiple aircraft, then it's just not one machine collaborating with one human. It's several machines collaborating together. So what if every pilot can see what the other pilot is seeing? Every machine itself is assisting the pilot by not cluttering down and showing everything that the other are seeing.
It gives you a feeling of a lot of spare capacity.
One example of collaboration between the pilot and the aircraft is when you assign the aircraft with a task to search a volume or to find information of an object. That task populates out to the other aircraft and the whole unit are getting the information needed to solve that task.
What's more, the Gripen E nervous system can work seamlessly with other aircraft types, one of them being Global Eye, and it can tap into the same system used by ground troops. The more intelligence being shared, the greater the combat information advantage. In the skies and on the ground, or at sea. The upgradability of the system is, in theory, endless. A computer system is superior when it comes to data processing and precision at extreme velocities. A trained pilot is superior when it comes to acting fast and intuitively on the data provided. A successful fusion of the two results in a formidable fighting unit that is greater than the sum of its parts. Gripen E is equipped with the latest systems, sensors and weapons, ensuring combat advantage, delivering air superiority in highly contested environments. And by designing and implementing human-machine collaboration in a unique way, Saab has created the smartest fighter in the skies. In an age where software beats hardware, and adaptability beats predictability, Gripen redefines what it means to have the edge on your adversary. Gripen E is a game changer.